One, go! And we're off. Blue Alliance, cargo scored. Red Alliance, oh, human player, putting one in the low hub. Well done there, Red Alliance human player. Red Alliance and Blue Alliance, of course, looking to score a quintet. Red Alliance with a quintet. Blue Alliance has got four on the board. And will that index in time? It will not. So it looks like a quintet for Red Alliance. Blue Alliance, though within points, very close. That will just mean that Blue Alliance have to work a little bit harder to get their ranking point. 88-49, Storm Robotics pushing on Technocrats, throwing off their aim. They'll try again. 696 Circuit Breakers, nothing broken about that. Putting in two, one right after the other. They do make it look easy. But so do the Commodores. Picking up some cargo, streaking around the field, getting lined up to take a shot, and in they go. This is really close right now. Blue Alliance has the advantage, 48-40. Red Alliance, though, looking to get lined up for some more scoring. Here comes 69-19, Commodores. They've got a couple. See if they'll put them in, and they do. .22-39, Technocrats having a hard time getting lined up because they keep getting pushed around by Storm Robotics as they're trying to shoot. Well done on the defense from the Blue Alliance side. Right now, the Blue Alliance is ahead, 58-52. We've seen this go in both directions with Red Alliance up and Blue Alliance up. Here comes some more Blue Alliance cargo. Going to try and extend that lead for Blue. Red Alliance now focusing on the climb at 27 seconds on the board. More blue going in. See if Red can score a couple. One of those will go in. Heavy swinging on the Red Alliance. See if they can get all the way up to the traversal rung. Looks like they're going to do it there. 22-39, Technocrats. Can we get another robot up into the air with 8 seconds remaining? Looks like we do for Red. Oh, no, 696 falls down. Is it going to be enough for 1700 to get into the air? Looks like 1700 is going to be a mid-rung climb for Blue. But with 80 points and the win, those four ranking points going to help out the Red Alliance teams. All of them will move up in the ranks. On the Blue Alliance side, though, with the one ranking point, that is going to be detrimental to 696 Circuit Breakers. They were up at number seven. This is going to drop them down